Nickelodeon celebrates Black History Month.
Hey, look, Charles Drew. This guy helped save millions of lives. He's the doctor that set up the world's first blood bank.
A bank for blood?
Yeah. You know, it's where they store the blood that people donate, like when there's a blood drive.
All right, so when people need blood for, like, operations and emergencies,
then the hospitals go to the blood bank and get it.
All right, well, I just got one question about blood banks.
What's that?
They got ATM machines.